You seem like Mr. Perfect. Why don't you drive over and pick me up? I'll wear my best outfit, and people might compliment our chocolate and vanilla skin and how it looks so good together, mixing. 'Cause without you, my flavor's a little plain. No one likes plain things. I wanna walk to your house, 'cause you're just up the street, and seeing you in person, so much better than my thoughts and my dream. And you've blown my mind in 2 hours' time, and I'm so weak and unable to picture you with someone other than me. But I guess I have to, 'cause you haven't asked me out on a date to get some chai tea lattes. You open the door for me always. You're such a gentleman like that. And I don't know anyone who has a sweeter heart than you do. You're like 20 billion Reese's cups in two. And this Christmas, what I really, 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 really want is a call from you to say, Angel, I seem to think of you every day. And ever since I've gone away, I just have to say that you've blown my mind in 2 hours' time. And I'm so weak and unable to picture you with someone other than me. But I guess I have to, 'cause I haven't asked you out. So go ahead and ask me. Go ahead and ask me out. I live at 250521 at street number 217, and I'll be waiting for my doorbell to ring. 'Cause you've blown my mind in 2 hours' time, and I'm so weak and unable to picture you with someone other than me. But I guess I have to, 'cause you haven't asked me out. Oh, just ask me out, 'cause I'm just dying for chai tea latte.